What do you need your powers for now anyway? To beat up a bunch of local kids? Put your feet up and enjoy your retirement in this beautiful house with all your old friends.
Didn't she used to have super breath?
That's... Hurricane Jane, they used to call it.
Imagine the...
Here at Dunmanor, we want you to have as much freedom as possible.
We recognize that your powers are part of who you are. But when those powers create an unsafe environment for the other residents, it is a concern. On a happier note, Hero Day is coming round again.
Jesus, that's it? This is Hero Day?
This is just a regional one. The big one's in New York.
Are you famous?
Sure I am.
Then how come I haven't heard of you?
I love you. Can I get your autograph?
Oh, sure.
No, sign these.
Oh, just shoot me now. Jerry, how are you, man?
I saw something strange in Jerry's room.
There's something going on here.
This is a simple task designed to gauge your level of control over your ability.
Do you have an aspirin?
We're on to you. You're not only downwardly managing people's powers, you're absorbing them.
Ray, his little pack of cronies
have broken out, so we'll bring the plan forward to tonight.
Pure peritoneum, death for any superhero.
All the world needs is one superhero.
Well, it's time to wake up and smell the justice.
Now I have all your powers.
Alicia!
What are you gonna do, bore me to death with one of your anecdotes?
Jimmy!
Arms down, trousers up, burn it.